Alrighty then, I just finished equipping my crew, selling some items. As you can see, I have over 3 million credits, which is pretty cool. And now we're gonna go do some side missions, I guess. And why not start with Cerberus? Investigate the Yangtze system in the Voyager cluster. Kinda sounds like Yahtzee. Go investigate the Yahtzee system. Let's go with an all-human crew for this one. Oh, a lot of stuff. Let's go check this out first. Oh, I see minerals. When you see minerals, you must drop everything and go collect it. So say we are. Oh, this isn't good. Like a pro. Actually, come on, Mako, stop doing this thing. Look at that. Hello, I think I see more minerals. I'll be with you in a second. Nice. Pretty sure I saw some minerals. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Come to Papa. Oh, before we go, let's update the... Actually, I don't need that much updating.
Looks like Cerberus has other bases on this world, Commander.
Next.
Cerberus has been cooking up at the next base.
Perimeter clear.
That's a lot of armors. Oh, hells yes. Now we're all badass.
Area secured. Oh God, it's Admiral Kahoku.
Cerberus must have tracked him down.
Oh no, the feels. The feels are real. Oh no. Oh no. Let's see. Hades dogs. Cerberus said head to Neferon in the Columbia system Voyager cluster. Columbia. Is that the Columbia where all the heron comes from? Must be. Nothing. That's interesting. Let's see. Oh, minerals. We must drop everything and go loot the minerals. Damn the minerals, whatever. Hey, I don't make the rules. I just work here. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Heading out.
Thank you. Get fucked. Guess it must be two for the price of one day. Whoopsie. Oh, fuck off. Oh, this Mako. Sometimes I think it's drunk. That was interesting, I leveled up after I died. Well, that's not cool. Lots and lots and lots of free loot. Perfect. Lots of first aid, which I don't really need. You cautiously press a few buttons. Interesting. Anyway, I guess that's we're done hunting Cerberus. Yay, job well done.
Feels like we're getting near the end, doesn't it, Shepard? With Saren, I mean.
If we don't stop him soon, it'll be too late.
You'll find the conduit before he does. I know you will. You have to. And after this is all over, when my pilgrimage ends and I go back to my own people, I'll be proud to say I was a part of it.
Saren's looking to wipe out all life in the galaxy. Everyone's a part of this somehow, whether they know it or not.
But you're the only one doing anything about it. You and your crew. You took me on board and made me feel like I belonged. Not too many people would do that with a Quarian.
Right.
I didn't bring you along as a favor, Tally. You're here because you contribute to the mission, and I need all the help I can get on this one.
Don't worry. You can always count on me.
I should go.
See you later.
Of course she did. She said I should go. Anyway. Alright, yes, 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 yes. See if I get some upgrades. Goddammit. Apparently not. Sorry, Caden. You just drew the short straw, my friend. Anyway. Yeah, more side missions coming up.